Hi there! Today we have a tutorial where I will show you how to paint a cute baby chick. So grab your brushes, watercolors, and let's paint together and have fun! We'll begin by wetting the area surrounding the chick and chick itself with clean water. Leaving the eye, beak, and cap areas dry. I dab away any excess water using dry paper towel and brush. Wait a few minutes to allow the water to soak into the paper. Leave as a yellow medium, we begin adding fluffiness around the cheek. To make the chick look even more interesting, let's add a bit of quinacridone rose. Blending it gently to create a smooth transition between the colors. Let the watercolor blend beautifully. Feel free to add more colors as desired. If needed, corrections can be made with a brush, water, and a paper towel while the paper is still wet. Once everything is dry, we continue to add fluffiness using other yellow medium with the tip of the brush. In the light areas, we add a very light yellow. mixing the two previous colors as a yellow medium and quinacridone rose. Painting the cheek gloss in yellow. Now we paint the beak using the same mixture but making it slightly more intense orange. We start by adding color around the beak and gently softening the edges of the paint, leaving a highlight in the center. Next, wait a little bit or use a hair dryer to dry the beak area. Then we can continue adding details to the beak and legs already on a dry surface. I'm going to shade the bottom a little bit. Now we start painting eyes using paint as gray, or you can just use a black pen, leaving the white highlights unpainted. First, we apply a very light shade and wait for it to dry. Then we apply a darker shade. If the light parts are overshadowed, this can be corrected with a white gel pen if necessary. Add a cap in any color you want. I'm going to paint mine with purple. I remove excess paint with a slightly damp brush and a dry paper towel. Once the cap is completely dry, we replace the water in a jar. Then we add highlights by gently washing off the paint from the cap using a flat synthetic brush and immediately soaking it up with a dry paper towel. Adding text in any desired color. Thank you for joining me in this watercolor journey. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe for more art tutorials. See you next time.